If you take a closer look at Tommy's crew, then you'll find the hitter. Plus the motherfuckers under him, yo, they do whatever he says.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments, theories, everything down below. Today we're gonna be talking about Power Season 6. Dre, he's coming for Tommy's organization. He's snitching on Tommy's organization. We're gonna talk about it. I want y'all opinions, theories, everything. Leave it down below for your boy, and we're gonna break it down. Now, I know everybody been wondering, when is Tommy gonna find out about BG, if they're gonna show it or not. I'm just like y'all, we just waiting to see if he's gonna respond to it, if they're gonna put it in the show. But we ready to see what happens when he finds out that BG is dead, because we know Dre did this, and I can't wait to see his reaction when he finds out, because that means he will be coming for Dre. That will be another reason why he will be coming for Dre. Now, yesterday they put out the little, 30-second sneak peek into the next episode. And as I made the videos last week, I said, who is Dre snitching on next? I said, who is Dre snitching on next video I made last week. I also made Dre is still the problem video last week. Now you guys see why. This is why I made those videos, because here we go once again. Dre snitching on Tommy's organization. The sad part is they had nothing to do with Lakeisha's death at all. So we saw in that trailer that he's telling Blanca that if she's going to look for anybody, look into Tommy's organization. And that's who possibly did this. So regardless if Dre thought they did it or not, he pointed the finger in Tommy's organization's direction. So that means that she's going to be going snooping around. And you already know how she is. She does not mess around. She's going to be going snooping around Tommy's organization, two-bit spanky, and it ain't going to be looking good. Now, this next episode, based off all the stuff that I know that they've been showing us, it's not looking too good for Tommy. Him going to war with some people, and you know, the rumor is Benny, probably some other people, him dealing with this whole Keisha thing. Now you got the feds on this case as well, coming for his organization. Shit ain't looking too good. But one thing that I did take out of this trailer was this. Blanca pretty much said that Tommy did not kill Lakeisha. So that means, I'm taking this, that means that they probably went to Tommy's spot and got her body. Because everybody was saying, a lot of people were saying that Tommy's going to clean up the evidence. He's going to clean up the body. I mean, I don't know about that. Blanca clearly said that he didn't kill her, so they know she is dead, or at least they predicting that she is dead. We're going to find out the full details once the episode comes out, but that was just one small thing that I did notice in the trailer, her mentioning Tommy didn't do this. You already know she's going to go be snooping around everybody, but to come for Tommy's organization is going to be a big thing, because the episode description reads that. That Dre is going to be doing that. That he's pretty much going to do something to make them rebel against him. So that means Tommy's going to be very pissed off, because now he's going to be like, man, I wish he would have just killed Dre when I had the chance, when we had him in the trunk. I know he's probably still going to be pissed off at 2-Bit. I think he's going to be mad at 2-Bit and Spanky for leaving BG alone with Dre. You know what I'm saying? Because he should never have been left alone with him. It should have been two people on Dre at all times. I don't care if 2-Bit left. You know what I'm saying? That's cool. But it should always be two people on Dre. He's dangerous. At the end of the day, he's very dangerous. And we're going to have Blanca snooping around the organization asking questions. That means that Tommy's going to have to, he's going to have to be real tight. His organization is going to have to be real tight. 2-Bit Spanky is going to have to be real tight on what they doing out there. The sad part is it can mess business up for them, so they probably can't go out and do what they want to do as far as with the drugs, because they're going to be kind of hot, they're going to be watched, so they ain't about to sit up there and probably do that. They're going to know Dre probably did this and be pissed off. Dre clearly told them he was working with the feds. Remember, he had the ankle monitor on when they had him in the trunk. He told them he's working with the feds, he's trying to get his daughter back, because that's what Dre always is trying to do. But it should be very obvious for them to know that Dre did this. He snitched them out for some shit that they didn't even do. Let's think about that. Being told on for something that you didn't even do. Now they got the feds all over their case. I mean, this boy Dre's on one, man. I'm telling you, at the end of the day, it ain't just gonna be about taking out Jason. Trust me. It's gonna be about taking out Dre's bitch ass. Trust me. Dre's bitch ass has to go. He has become a problem over and over and over again. You know what I'm saying? He's proved time and time again this whole season, no matter how much you help him, just like in the past, he will screw you over. And just like the past, he's coming for Tommy this time. And his whole organization, he's still jealous of 2-Bit and what he's doing. He doesn't like that Tommy is working with Jason. So best believe he's going to continue to try to take over what Tommy is doing. And he's going to do it whether he has to snitch on anybody. He's willing to rat out anybody. It's Dre way, man. He's willing to snitch on anybody. So, look, they better be careful, man. But you guys, leave your predictions, everything down below. Let me know. Let the people know. How do you see this playing out? What do you think is going to happen when it comes to Dre? And will Tommy finally be able to get his hands on him? Or 2-Bit or Spanky? Will they finally get the chance to get Dre back? Maybe they're going to need the help of Ghost. But we're going to find out. But keep supporting your boy, and I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.